Welcome back, guys. This is part two of Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. Yeah, let's go. See if we can't get out of here. Alright, we got 7 minutes left because I didn't know that menu time also calculated menu time. But, we still got plenty. Let's go up here and save Jesse. There we go. Hopefully that won't bug you too bad. If it gets in the way, I'll move again. It's that simple. That's too small, but that's something. There's no real good place for camp in this. Maybe if Ooh, too many flowers. And I'm gonna buy a flower for her. Remember that flower girl for later, Bruce. Alright, you just go down there, you're on pasture. Run past these bunch of weirdos. I guess we did blow up a reactor right next to him. I swear there was another item. Get out of my way. I could be wrong. Alright, there's no point in me skipping these fights. So I'm not gonna skip these fights. I'm gonna kick all their butts, and then I'm gonna get the experience for it. Persistent attack here, attack there, attack here, attack there. It's not that bad. You'll have fun. Alright guys, give me a second. There we go. Let's back up. see. Yeah, I'm gonna move this to the right edge. And that minimizes. And I'm gonna move it to the top. There we go, you'll get less cut out there. Screwing up there a little bit and get out. Tried to do the Jesse skip, but none of this is important, but whatever words it cuts off, I'll say it cut off. Well, I just read it. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. Main support structure holds the plate up in the center, and there are other support structures. Build a new section. Whisper, whisper, the number one reactor we blew up was in the northern section. And there's number two, number three, all the way up to number eight reactor. The eight reactors provide Midgard electricity. Each town used to have an eight, but no one in Midgard remembers it. Instead of names, we refer to them by number sectors. That's the kind of place this is. Route spirals with mountain construction. We should be coming around the center area right now. At each checkpoint, an ID sensor device is set up. It can check the identities and background on each and every base. You can turn the link in the background. See, this stuff is just useless information. But I don't want to make anybody mad, but my face is burning up, so I'll speak for you. Alright, let's see if we can't get off this one for sure. Okay, there we go, Mr. T's talking. Hey, Mr. T, let us out. Very deep, Cloud, very deep. this is a good place to stop. Well, yeah, this is a good place to stop. Well, this was the Bama Gamer here, and let's play Final Fantasy VII. And, this is part two, and, well, part three will be coming shortly, but... But for now, I need to keep my videos short so I can get them up for you. So, after I get through this talking, I'll see you next time.